We're Magrudergrind, we're from New York. We're having a very Texas day so far. We drove in a car a lot.
Had some Tex-Mex.
We ate some Tex-Mex. We shot some firearms, some guns.
All over that motherfucking
place. We ate some barbecue. So Texas is a little bit different than New York.
Michelin is the same.
There's a few things are the same though. Like you guys have Sandra Bland, we have Aaron Gardner. There's fucking police killing everyone, so fuck them forever. But we're having a good time. We're having a good time here tonight. We haven't been in Dallas in like, what, 6 years?
It's good enough to anyone who remembers that band Acolyte.
Thank you very much.
Hey, thank you, Jesse, for setting up the show.
Come on.
Sexual Karate. Chewy.
Welcome.
How's everyone feeling? How many motherfuckers are seeing us for the first time right now?
Yo, what's up, shout out to Texas for fucking representing grindcore at every fucking stage. No matter what band is popular, what band is fucking hype, y'all always come out every time. It's fucking sick. Texas. Y'all too rowdy. It ain't gonna work like this.
Nope.
Can you help me out? Can someone
help me? Just a little bit of help here.
Just a little bit. I can't repair this.
Bear with us here, folks.
Todd just went
to- Dude, I've been drinking all day. And I'm not drunk at all. I mean, we were drinking heavy beers earlier, but dude, just sweats right out. Get some shot tequila going, boys.
Can you put in number two?
Hole
number two?
Take a pause. Alright, right back at it. We recorded a new record a little while ago. It's gonna be out next year. We're gonna play a couple songs off that for you guys right now.
I hope you guys don't mind. Actually, I don't care.
I wanna see how good you can dance.